Do you know if son of a best boy? His name was Bob. I was born on February 4, 1913 in Alabama. I went to the school all for black kids. In 1932, I met and married Raymond Parks. My husband and I were helping people, white people, to make their life better. On my bus ride home from work, I didn't give up my seat to a white man. The bus driver had me arrested, and this regarded on the boycott. Which would allow white and black to sit together. I am famous for being a pioneer of civil rights. I died in 1935 at age 92.